Now, therefore, candidate Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, who has obtained the highest number of votes in the election and the votes cast in his her favor, being more than 50% of the valid votes cast at the election, the commission declares Yoweri Kaguta Museveni elected president of the South Korean.
February 2016.